I remember I was doing a workshop when I first started doing voiceover. I was doing Bob Lloyd's workshop, and Bob, a friend of mine, was out visiting me, and he was a disc jockey from the Midwest, and he came with me to the workshop. And Bob said at the end of the night, "Would you like to take a crack at it?" And Mike said, yeah, sure. Well, he was doing like a little 10-second spot that we had all done to death. There was no new way to do that spot. It had been done among everybody in that workshop. And he did two takes, and the first take was traditional. And the second take, he whispered. Now, it was inappropriate. It didn't work with the copy at all. But it's like Bob Lloyd said, he found a way to make you listen. After hearing for the last 15 minutes, all of you guys reading that spot, he found a way to make you go, what?